Luke 23, verse 46. Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. Given the circumstances, when Jesus prays, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit, we are naturally led to believe that the end is near, that Jesus is giving up. But he has chosen his words carefully. They are not new, and he hasn't just thought of them. They're actually taken from Psalm 31, and Jesus, as a practicing Jew, and indeed anyone else present, would have known these words only too well. Psalm 31 is not about death. It is about deliverance. And the first verse is very well known. In thee, O Lord, I put my trust. So Jesus has chosen not words of death, but words of life, words of hope, words of trust, and words of confidence in God. In Jesus' life, we saw a man dedicated always to seeking the will of God and then doing it to the best of his ability. Despite the fact that it usually involved risk, sacrifice, prayer and service to others, he never doubted or lost his trust in God his Father. But if we wish to become more Christ-like, why then do we find it so difficult to put our total trust in God? Are we so wrapped up in ourselves that we've developed an ethic of self-justification? Are we just hedging our bets? I'll try and do it my way first. If that doesn't work, maybe I'll ask God for help. Do we really have a hard time with trusting or letting go of power and control? And is it only when we are in a bad place that we become more focused on God? And this is the point. Jesus didn't only place his life and being in the hands of God at death. He did it in his life. He did it every day. Can we do the same thing? Or are we still a work in progress? Can we affirm not only at death but in our lives that we truly belong to God? Are we yet ready to say, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit?